Denaki, you know what? Me and your mom, we did not finish school just because of life's challenge. That is the reason why I want you to study very hard and going to UNAM, IUM, any university of your choice in this country.
Community, there is lack of teachers, so I want to become a teacher.
Good.
Okay, but do you know how my dad is?
Don't worry about your dad.
He won't allow this.
No, you can play him out.
I can't believe this. Ofaro is this mad. He's very powerful. He will influence the whole village here.
Ofaro, that man is a troublemaker. I'm not happy about him being in this village. He's going to ruin our plans.
You said you don't want to sit.
Yes. Then who is breaking this? You don't talk. Two of you don't talk, eh?
It's our daughter.
Venaki, my daughter, you pregnant. He is the one impregnating my
He is the one impregnated, you know?
Daddy, you have the right to kill my son.
Well, keep quiet.
Mom,
listen, just talk to her. Let me just talk to her.